Aladdin, and for the outing, the Cambridge kids donned formal dresses. Prince George held Prince William's hand while walking on the red carpet, which Charlotte also held on his cousin's husband, Mike Tyndall. Previously revealed that the Duke of Sussex loves playing with all the royal youngsters when he's around. However, the tabloids is also obviously just speculating on what Prince George and Princess Charlotte feel about nothing, not seeing Prince Harry. After all, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge never talked about the children's feeling about not seeing the uncle in public. While it is possible for Prince George and Princess Charlotte to miss Prince Harry, it is unlikely that their Christmas wish on to her dad's hand, but at one point, the 5-year-old decided to walk independently. Middleton assisted Prince Louis as they walked on the red carpet and into the venue. While inside the London Palladium, the Cambridges sat in the royal box, which was another first for the family of five. Pantolin was organized for the health workers who have been risking their lives during the coronavirus pandemic. And prior to Pantomime show, Prince William gave a speech honoring the healthcare workers and frontliners. You have just to see him again. Meanwhile, Prince George and Princess Charlotte never made headlines that last week after they attended the first ever red carpet event with Prince William and Middleton. The Cambridges watched a pantomime show at the London Palace. Prince George, Princess Charlotte's Christmas wish is for Harry to come home.
And really, what Prince George and Princess Charlotte's Christmas wish really this year years.
Is for their uncle, Prince Harry, to come home.
How the brain develops.
In its December 21st issue, New Ivy claimed that Prince George and Princess Charlotte are enough to realize that they haven't seen Prince Harry in so long. And Prince William and Kate Middleton's two oldest children are also aware that Prince Harry didn't celebrate Christmas with them last year. As such, Prince George and Princess Charlotte want nothing more than for their uncle to come home for the holidays because they miss him. The tabloid also said that there's no doubt that Prince Harry also misses his nephews and nieces. And after all, given your absolute all this year and made remarkable sacrifices, so to have your families, who I'm sure have seen far less of you than they could have liked, he said. And while giving his speech, Prince Charlotte was photographed having a moment in the right box. It is unclear that if young royal was sleepy or upset, but she wasn't smiling.